This is Cyrus H. Wheelock. He was a Mormon missionary that lived between 1813 and 1894. He wrote the lyrics to the Latter-day Saints hymn, Ye Elders of Israel.